Hello, my name is Yahya Tori. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create a cool wave like this in Blender. 4 years ago, there was a tutorial explained how to make a result like this in Blender 2.77. But unfortunately, we can't do this way with Blender versions after 2.77. So I will explain another way. Add a blend, then add ocean modifier. Change resolution, scale, and play with random speed. After that, you can use your ocean. We will work with cycles. First, add sky texture for the environment. Then add a new material for the ocean. Increase metallic to 1 and reduce roughness value. Then add a mix shader between print clipped and transparent shader, using a Fresnel as a mix factor. Then add a volume scatter. We will notice that nothing will happen. To solve this problem, add a huge sphere, disappear it from the viewport. Then add a new material with transparent shader. Now we can get an amazing result. After that, try to choose a good camera angle and position, and import a sky image as a plane with the emission shader. Finally, add an empty and activate depth of field in camera properties. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, and thanks for watching.